Hello friends, welcome to the Power BI tutorial series. In this tutorial, we will create a map chart using the pie chart. Like in the map, whatever the data we will show, that data we will show using the pie chart. So that is the agenda of this tutorial. So in previous tutorial, we have created a simple map chart and the filled map chart. So before proceeding with this tutorial, I recommend you please go to the part 7 of this tutorial series and see like how we create the simple map chart and the filled map chart into the this Power BI desktop application. So let's go to this application, and this is the map chart which we created in the previous tutorial, and here we have taken the location as the country and the size as the profit, and based on that we did some formatting on this, like to changing the color and the label. So it is showing in this way: as per the profit particular country, the size of this is increased. Now what we will do, we will see data of these countries and the profit based on the sales price, like what is the sales price for this one, like for different sales price, how the profit is coming. So what I will do, at the least I will take this sales price, and here once I will take, and we can see like what is the sales price, like 7 is for this, 12. Here we can see the legends basically, and based on that, it is figure it out, and the sales price is basically 30, and how this 30 it is like. So basically this color is representing to 30 and this color is for 350, and based on that, like if the this is the bigger round, means the sales price is the sum of these will be the more. So based on that, like in the round is increased, and we can see the data in the pie format. Like inside this map, we are looking the data into the pie chart. So this is the way of creating a pie chart in the map. And apart from this, there are so many formatting we can do, like we have seen in the previous tutorial also. So whatever the, as per the requirement, we can change whatever is the required. Like I want to change the background color of this, then we can change background color from here, and I want to in this color, so it is showing in that way, so it's not looking good. So let's get rid of this. So yeah, based on that we can show, like it is a auto zoom on and zoom button, it is not showing. So currently, like we can see the zoom button here, like here plus, we can see minus. So there are so many properties, or we can say the format we can see here, and based on that we can make our map chart very attractive to the user and to the top manager who want to see the visualization of the data as per the country. So that's it only as per this tutorial. You have any question or doubt, please comment. Thank you.